The other part of the shoulder capsule that is difficult is the one where we come down and we don't want to let things escape. So you can set up on the door frame, same way, long back of the neck, core engaged. You are going to do a pales contraction first, pressing the back of your hand into the door frame, 10 seconds, 80% max effort, and then keeping the ball in the socket, shoulder blade in the armpit, down and back. You are gonna fight for it, not letting it pop forward, not letting the neck come forward, and find your end range. You can repeat again and just clean up your shoulder capsules.